A little sympathy here. I got weak knees.
So, one of my reanimated corpses sorta ate Bill today. And by sorta, I mean, he's now crapping his bones in the yard. The good news is, he's already paid me rent, and I don't have to listen to him bitch about toenail clippings that totally weren't even mine. Not to mention. mention the popcorn shenanigans, consider this my solemn promise to begin attempting evil for the sake of profit from this point on. My brother, who isn't even the same as me in disguise, would never support me in this. I hope no one ever finds these logs and incriminates me to my employer, Jacobs, because that would probably set off a whole chain of events where I have to try and kill them with my horrific creations. Oh, well. Popcorn habit, I kind of miss Bill. Frank, the temp that replaced him, just wasn't the same, and definitely had too small a hunchback to suit my taste and assistance. Yeah, he was no Bill. Yep, he was no Bill. Man, I really wish Bill hadn't gotten all masticated by that zombie. Actually, I got an idea. I still have some body parts around here from Frank. Maybe there's something I can do. Official entry of my, Dr. Ned's, scientific discovery journal. My ongoing mission to extend the lives of those who have already passed. We must remain vigilant in our... Bill! Are you making popcorn? What did we talk about? Dude, we just talked about this. Where was I? Saving the human race from the stale clenches of death. Sounds like a kicking party. Is that how the kids are saying it, kicking? Anyway, here ends my first official journal entry. Greetings, loyal Medcast viewership. Now in the third week of my clinical trials with corpse reanimation. The skin cells have reacted well to the treatment, but the bodies themselves seem to have uncontrollable hunger. Right now, it seems all they crave is raisins and bran muffins. But I fear with strength applied to the cell reanimation, their hunger will grow much stronger and possibly dangerous. Fear not, I will trudge forward unhindered by the possible destruction of mankind. Am I mad? Probably. But at least I don't make popcorn when people are trying to work.
reoriented satellite dish. Please commence cowering in terror from zombie presence. Dish positioned, or at least close enough. Transmission commencing on 56K connection. Please wait.
Would like to extend a warm and friendly thank you for informing us of Dr. Ned's malfeasance. Money has been wired to your account as a show of gratification. Your nonverbal acceptance of this tender enters you into a contractual obligation as an employee of the Jacobs Corporation, and you now need to return to Jacobs Cove and await further instructions under duress of termination. Like, we'll kill you. We've sent a contact to meet you there. Get moving.
Ship it!
the Jacob's Cove Bounty Board. Look at me like that, as if you've never double-crossed with the adventurers for financial gain. Thank you.
your signal and your transportation is inbound. Be sure to avoid the satellite-marked landing zone. Anything standing in that location will have its face melted off. The Jacobs Corporation would marginally regret if that face was yours. During final descent. See, I told you I'd take care of it. Inconvenience. Remember, a Jacobs representative will be waiting to greet you when you land.
Hello, piece.
So that piece there was for me?
I earned some bites. You have some, maybe leave some for course we want some.
Of course, I'm not going to leave, but I'll leave you some.
Okay? I already had some. And Mom, the movie is 2:15. $2.15 with pea food, so $2.30.
Try not to hurt your girl parts on the multitudes of minions I've set upon you.
Like woes, Caggy, you wouldn't believe what happened to me. The misery machine broke down. Like, I know that's not news, but I found this town and there's like no one there. I finally ran into an old doctor who said there were zombies throughout the haunted forest. He seems like a nice old man, so I thought I'd help him out.
Digital bearing module's terrible. The waypoint is constantly trying to send me through a mountain. What am I supposed to do? Go through it? Is there some secret passage? No, no. Can't jump over it. Damn it! What? Wait! No, I hate you, digital bearing module!
Thank you. Thank you.
slippers. I love to wear them. Now I'm just gonna have to kill you. Like popcorn. Now, I'm pissed.
Vault Hunters had stopped the evil Dr. Zed from...
I thought his name was Ned.
Yes, yes,
whatever you say.
Where was I? Oh, yes. And so, Dr. Ned was stopped. Thanks to the courageous Vault Hunters. And me.
You? That doesn't make any sense.
What? You? Bedtime, you little... Good night, dirty little orphan.